हेलो चिल्ड्रन, आई रेहाना कसली रिप्रेजेंटिंग ब्राइट स्टार इंटरनेशनल स्कूल बिल्ली मोरा वुड लाइक टू एक्सप्लेन यू द टॉपिक नंबर्स टिल 50 ऑफ मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट। लास्ट पीरियड वी हैव लर्न अबाउट सब्ट्रैक्शन अप टू 50। टुडे इन मे फ्लावर सेम वन बुक पेज नंबर 131 माई टॉपिक इज एडिशन एंड सब्ट्रैक्शन प्रॉब्लम्स। क्वेश्चन नंबर वन, टॉम हैड 32 मार्बल्स, ही लॉस्ट 20 मार्बल्स, हाउ मेनी मार्बल्स आर लेफ्ट विद हिम। टॉम हैड 32 मार्बल्स एंड ही लॉस्ट 20 मार्बल्स। ही लॉस्ट मार्बल मीन्स दैट मार्बल्स नंबर्स आर डिक्रीज। मार्बल्स नंबर्स आर डिक्रीज मीन्स दैट सम्स हैज सब्ट्रैक्शन। दैट सम्स हैज सब्ट्रैक्शन। 32 माइनस 20, 32 माइनस 20। इन 32, 3 हैज द टेंथ प्लेस एंड 2 हैज द वंस प्लेस। इन 20, 2 हैज द टेंथ प्लेस एंड 0 हैज द वंस प्लेस। 32 माइनस 20, दैट फर्स्ट वी हैव टू टेक वंस प्लेस, सब्ट्रैक्ट वी हैव टू टू फर्स्ट वंस प्लेस 2 माइनस 0। 2 माइनस 0, दैट 0 मीन्स नो वैल्यू, 0 मीन्स नथिंग। So 2 minus 0 is equal to, answer will come 2. 2 minus 0, answer will come 2. Now 3 minus 2. So we have to take 3 fingers and that we have to cut 2 fingers. So see here children, take 3 fingers. 1, 2, 3. That we have to cut 2 fingers. 1, 2. How many remaining? This one only remaining. So answer will come 1. 3 minus 2 is equal to 1. So 32 minus 20 is equal to 12. So Tom has 12 marbles left with him. Okay children, now second question. Sarah had 28 marbles. Her mother gave her 11 more. Her mother gave her 11 more marbles. Mother gave her marbles means this Sarah's marbles numbers are increasing. Increase means that sums add sums. So 28 plus 11. So how many marbles does Sarah have now? 28 marbles already have, that mothers gave 11. So that numbers will be increase, means 28 plus 11. In 28, 2 has the tens place and 8 has the ones place. And 11, 1 has the tens place and 1 has the ones place. 28 plus 11. First, we have to take ones place, 8 plus 1. So, we have to take only one finger and count after 8. Okay, take one finger. Count after 8. 8 after which number will come? 9. So 8 plus 1, 9. So answer will come 9. Now next 2 plus 1. So we have to take one finger and count after 2. Take one finger, okay, and count after 2. 2 plus 1. 2 after 1 means 2 after which number will come next? 3. 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So answer will come 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. So 28 plus 11 is equal to 39. So Sarah has 39 marbles now. Now third, we have to do exercise. First, question number 1. Ollie had 26 sweets. His brother gave him 12 more. More means that sweets numbers increase. 26, these sums are add sum. These sums are add. How many sweets does all have now? Ollie had 26 sweets. 26, that 2 is the 10th place and 6 is the 1 place. Her brother gave him 12 more. More sweets brother gave that, so that sums is increase, means that sums is add sums. So 12, that 1 has the tens place and 2 has 1 has the tens place and 2 has the ones place. 26 plus 12. First we have to count ones place. 6 plus 2. that addition at sums, we have to take down number, means we have to take two fingers and count after six. Okay, now we have to take two finger, one, one, one and two, and count after six, six after seven, eight. So write in here 6 plus 2 is equal to 8. Now 2 plus 1. So we have to take one finger and count after 2. Take one finger. One finger and count after 2. Means 2 plus 1, 3. So write in here 3. So Ali has 38 sweets now. Okay. Now next, Sonia had 35 cards. She lost 12 cards. How many cards does Sonia have now? 35 cards Sonia had and she lost. Lost means that cards numbers decrease. Decrease means that sums has subtract sums. So 35 minus 12 means that number are decrease. So that is subtract sums. 35 that 3 is the tens place and 5 is the ones place. In 12, 1 has the tens place and 2 has the ones place. Now we have to first take ones place. 5 minus 2. 5 minus 2, so we have to take 5 finger and cut that 2 fingers. Take 5 fingers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 5 minus 2. Take 5 finger that we have to cut 2 finger, 1, 2. So how many left? 1, 2, 3. How many left? 1, 2, 3. So 5 minus 2 is equal to 3. Now 3 minus 1. So we have to take 3 finger and that we will cut 1 finger. 1, 2, 3. That we have to cut 1 finger. So how many left? 1 and 2. So write in here 3 minus 1 is equal to 2. So Sonia has 23 cards now. Sonia has 23 cards now. Now question number 3. Ravi has 36 crayons. Ravi had 36 crayons. He got 10 more. He got 10 means, he got 10 more means that sums add sum. Which sums add sums? 36 plus 10. He got 10 more crayon. Who is give this more crayon? His friend's party. At his friend's party. So how many crayon does he have now? So 36 plus 10. 36 that number that 3 is the tens place and 6 is the ones place. And 10, 1 is the tens place and 0 is the 1 has the tens place and 0 is the ones place. We have to take count first. Ones place 6 plus 0. 0 means nothing. 0 means no value. So 6 plus 0 is equal to answer will come 6 only. Answer will come 6. Now 3 plus 1. So we have to take one finger and count after 3. Take one finger. Count after 3. So 3 plus 1, 4. So we have to write in here 4. So Ravi has 46 crayons now. Ravi has 46 crayons now. Now next question. Dipti had 48 animal stickers. Dipti had 48 animal stickers. She gave 60 of these to Rahul. She gave her 60 stickers to Rahul. Means that stickers numbers are decreasing. Sticker numbers are decrease means that sums are, that sums say subtract sum, that sums say subtract sum. So how many animal sticker does Dipti have now? 48 that 4 has the tens place and 8 has the ones place. Now 16, 1 has the tens place and 6 has the ones place. Now we have to subtract first ones place, 8 minus 6. So in subtract time we have to take 8 finger and that we will cut 6 finger. Okay, now see here 8 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we have to cut 6 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and this one, 6. Okay, so how many left? 1 and 2. So write in here, 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. 8 minus 6 is equal to 2. Now 4 minus 1. So we have to take 4 finger and that we will cut 1 finger. 1, 2, 3, 4. That we have to cut 1 finger. So how many remaining? 1, 2, and 3. 3 remaining. So we will write here 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So Dipti has 32 stickers now. Dipti has 32 stickers now. So children, these sums you have to write in your textbook. I will send in PDF file. Thank you. Thank you, children.